Fantastic to have you here for us tonight. How excited are you for the grand opening?
I'm very excited because to be back again in those studios looking so beautiful and to have all the people with whom we've been working for so many years together and to have you wearing that scarf and wearing what we have been making, I think it's beautiful. It's exciting, it's fabulous.
What are you most excited for fans to get a chance to see here?
I think they will realize how much work was put in to create this magical work. It was nothing really magical about it. Maybe the result was, but it was such a hard work. And I think it's good for them to see how much love and care we have been putting into it.
What was the biggest challenge? What are you most proud of on the finished films?
I'm very proud of Voldemort. I think Voldemort was extremely bad and everybody could feel it. And it was not such an obvious costume. And I like very much the uniform because I think now they are legendary. And I like Bellatrix very much as well.
She's a very fun character.
Wonderful character.
Do you have, obviously you enjoy dressing all of them, but do you have a particular favorite character in the series? And is there a reason?
Of course, Harry is a very good boy. But I thought that for me, like I told you, I really like my baddies. I like the Malfoy, I like Bellatrix, I like Voldemort, I like the twins' brother. You know, they were also very funny. All the Weasley family, so wonderful, so wrong. That was such a kick doing it.
And I mean, all of the films have very different tones, very different characters. Do you have a favorite? I mean, visually, is there one that you're most happy?
We always had the idea that the last film was the best one because it was like having a new child. You always, you know, like I think that the two last films that we made together, that was 2 years of such an intense work, and we knew it was the last one. So it was a sort of achievement of all our work coming together. And we met them, I think, with the feeling that it was the last. So we put all our heart in it. And those were, I think this is my best remember.
It's an extraordinary attraction that's been put together here. Why do you think it's so important for Harry Potter fans to get to see behind the kind of the magic?
Because they have to feel how much work has been put in it. How much work and love and care we have been putting into this magical work. And I know they will understand how much we loved it and how much we love them.
Final question, do you have a message to fans? Is there anything you'd like to say to Potter fans watching this all around the world?
Yes, come and see it. Come and see what's behind the scenes.